How to crochet a flat pencil case. Hello, welcome to my channel. Thank you for clicking on my video. I really hope you enjoy it, and if you want to see more, please leave a comment in the comments section and subscribe to my channel. The things you will need: a 4mm and 2mm hook, scissors, a sewing needle, a clip marker, your chosen wool, and a zip. Make a slip knot and chain your length. I am chaining 36. Do more chains if you want it longer. Miss the stitch with the loop coming out of it and do one double crochet in each stitch, chain one at the end. I've been very busy working on projects which I will film when the lighter mums come. Please let me know what you would like me to work on so I can make them into videos for you. What kind of crochet work do you enjoy doing the most? What kind of work would you like to improve on? Please let me know in the comments section. If you're new to crochet or need a bit more help with the basics, I have some tutorial videos. You need to do one double crochet in each of the bottom loops. The last loop may be a bit tricky. You will have double the stitches you started with. I now have 72. Chain one at the end. Do one more row of one double crochet in each stitch. We nearly have the bottom part done. The stitch on the bend will be tied. Keep working at it and it should go through. You don't need to chain this time. We are now going to shape the bottom of the case by doing one double crochet in each of the back loops. I will show you. You don't need to chain at the end anymore. I am now going to change my colour. This is the last back loop. You could weave your ends in as you go so you don't have as many ends to sew in. In my GraphCon tutorial playlist, I have a video where I show you how to weave your ends in. Sew your ends in your V-stitches. Keep checking to see if you still have the correct number of stitches. Carry on with your rows. I am doing 3 rows and then I change my colour. Do as many rows as you like. When you have done all your rows, you need to add your zip. I have a video where I show you how to add your zip.